On the issue of the East African Legislative Assembly, the national chairman guided that the available time was not enough for us to consider the matters of the from the Electoral Commission of NRM. The national chairman therefore decided that next week the Central Executive Committee will sit, preferably on Friday, to consider other matters that remain, including the issue of the Yala aspirants.
When the NRM party held elections in 2020, not all positions were filled. So those who held selected offices had to continue with their roles even if their five-year terms had ended. Now they have 6 more months, a period in which the party hopes to hold elections for them. During the Central Executive Committee meeting on Friday at State House Entebbe, which was chaired by President Museveni, who also doubles as the party chairman, it was resolved that the term of different structures of the NRM leaders from the grassroots be extended for half a year. Emmanuel Dombo, the director in charge of information at the NRM, explains that within this period, SEC members will not hold a retreat to decide the date of the polls.
These committees were extended for another period of 6 months, starting from May this year, when they expired. And within these 6 months, it was decided that Central Executive Committee will be in a retreat in order to evaluate the possibility of us having an election. And any other matter of the party that the executive will be considering.
Some leagues from the village to national level will not be elected. These include Historical Leaders Forum, Women League, Youth, Workers, Elders, League for People with Disabilities, Entrepreneurs, Veterans, NRM Institutions, and NRM Diaspora League. The SEC sitting also acknowledged that the committee leaders of the NRM Members of Parliament be allowed to serve for 2 years.
The second issue which was considered was the committees of parliament. They affirmed the previous resolution, which was made at the time these committees were constituted, to say that in order to enable the members of parliament to grasp how the various committees work, it was resolved that the committee members will be allowed to serve on the same committees for 2 years, and then even the leaders will be maintained for another year, so that the previous year and the coming year, this will be a total, cumulative total of 2 years, in order to enable members of parliament to be able to do an effective job.
General Museveni decided that the Central Executive Committee meeting reconvenes next week on Friday to consider other matters, including the East African Legislative Assembly elections. 115 names of the Iyala aspirants in the NRM primaries who expressed interest for the 6 slots allocated to the party were forwarded to SEC for vetting. Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.